Sydney from the British School of Boston. This is Tanzania Live. I'm Juliet.
And I'm Ewan. Thanks for tuning into our final broadcast on the Tanzania trip.
BSB students are headed home from Tanzania and should return to the school by tomorrow. Over the weekend, they shared their final reflections and some great pictures from the last few days in the African country.
Students were on safari and spent one final day learning more about their culture and tomorrow.
Staff of the week, a few BSB students went on a safari trip to a national park. Students learned about wildlife conservation efforts in the region, and were able to see some amazing animals. From lions to elephants to monkeys and buffalo, students were able to see many African animals in their natural habitats. But some of the students expressed concern over the safari, said Mrs. Williams, worried that the tours, which run frequently through the national park, were disturbing the animals. Mrs. Williams said that there were many interesting conversations around the table after the safari, during which students discussed tourism and wildlife conservation, and how both were important issues for the region. Sounds like they had a great time.
Mrs. Williams said students had mixed feelings about coming home to Boston. While they are excited to see their friends, families, and sleep in their own beds, they are sad to leave their friends they made during the trip and will miss the Tanzanian people they got to know during the trip.